Prison officials never questioned a single white inmate.
These redneck prison guards didn't have any systematic way of investigating something.
Despite the compelling evidence of a terrible miscarriage of justice,
the murder weapon was never tied to either of them, and a bloody fingerprint at the scene did not match Wallace or Woodfox. Louisiana state prison officials would not comment on camera.
The only thing they knew is beat the hell out of a person to make him give up what he knew.